Hello guys. Welcome my channel. This channel about car price, car news update, car interior and exterior, car detail review and all automotive the world. Please subscribe this channel, like and comment. Thanks you.
The automaker will announce the date of its annual Nikola World event. In a marketing move reminiscent of Tesla, those who put a deposit down on a Badger will get first dibs on tickets for the event, where the pickup will make its world premiere. Milton made sure to let his followers know that the pickup will not just sit on a stand. You'll get to see a real operating truck, not a fake show truck. Expect stamped metal panels, functioning interior with HVAC, 4x4, etc., Milton tweeted. The battery electric version of the Badger will offer a claimed 300 miles of range, while the fuel cell battery electric hybrid will offer a claimed 600, the company said. What sets it apart from the rest of the upcoming electrified truck pack is that, if an owner buys the battery electric only version, they can later upgrade and have the fuel cell system added to their Badger. While Nikola is pushing hard for fuel cell semis, making sure the truck is available as an battery electric vehicle is a smart move considering that most of the fuel cell fueling infrastructure is in California, with expansion to other areas moving slowly. According to Nikola, the Badger will have 906 horsepower, 980 pound-feet of torque, and a towing capacity of more than 8,000 pounds. It'll be equipped with a 160.0-kWh battery pack and an optional 120.0-kW fuel cell. The Badger will seat 5, have a 15kW power outlet for hooking up tools or camping equipment, and, the company says, will be able to climb a 50% grade without stalling. Pricing has not yet been announced, but we do know, because the company said so in its press release, that the Badger will be built in conjunction with another auto manufacturer, using their parts and facilities. Which automaker it will be, when that'll happen, and how much it'll cost are all still unknown.